A man is dead and another person is in custody after a shooting at Bell Plaza in Port Charlotte. It was filled with people at the time. This is just off Tamiami Trail. NBC2's Madison Adams is live at the shopping plaza talking to witnesses. Madison, anything happening out there now?
Yes, so forensics is still out here processing the crime scene. They've picked up all the evidence that was outside, collecting it in bags. They also towed away a black car that was sitting out here. And now they've moved to the inside of two businesses out here in this plaza. Right now they're inside the hydroponic depot. We've seen them in there taking pictures, flashing around flashlights. They also just walked in there with some bags to collect more evidence. And then if you take a look to the right, they've been inside this barbershop doing the exact same thing. This barbershop is called Uppercuts.
I walked inside to order a meal and I heard two shots, and I didn't really think anything of it, like a shooting. I don't think that's something that usually happens around here.
Peter Jean Marie was picking up lunch from this restaurant in Bell Plaza.
And I seen a group of people sitting in front of the barbershop, just relaxing, having a normal conversation. And next thing you know,
Jean Marie says he heard the gunshots and looked outside.
I seen two officers arrive at the scene, one after another, the ambulance, and a whole crowd just running.
The Charlotte County Sheriff's Office says the deadly shooting was targeted. Right now, one person is detained.
I don't know if they'll be arrested. It depends on how the investigation shakes out, but I do know that the person who pulled the trigger is being detained and is being cooperative.
Jean Marie says the man who died is the owner of this barbershop.
It was just crowded. So many people just ran to the scene. Very emotional, very saddened, and my condolences.
We're going to stay on this and we will bring you more details about what happened as soon as they are released by the Charlotte County Sheriff's Office. Live in Port Charlotte, Madison Adams, NBC2.